So friends, what sort of precautions does family members of hepatitis patients need to take so that they do not get hepatitis? For hepatitis B and C, it is very important that they actually maintain a separate set of brushes, toothbrushes, tongue cleaners, and certain things which are used wherever there is patient blood or secretions come into contact. So, and then more importantly, the family members actually have to get vaccinated. They should get tested whether they have hepatitis B or not. If they are negative, they need to get vaccinated. Once they do that, they're usually safe.